you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do, but we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Excuse me! It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Good luck with that, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
Expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So now, to help.
Go! Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, God damn it!
Attention! Ascension in the count of five.
No,
count
no,
of four.
No.
Three. Two. One.
No.
Ascension. Ascension.
All right, just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000. Hallelujah.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
I just keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks, and by submerging ourselves in the sweet. Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be warded clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
There.
Bring us the curb and wipe away the debt.
What do you want?
We had a deal to it.
Because our pride cannot make it so.
We know because the
Angel Columbia.
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
A paragon of virtue.
There's no chance.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. So we got a girl to find.
Temperamental and unreliable lot to a man.
Uh-huh.
I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping is half finished. The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are...
Columbia, Raffle, and Fair.
Huh. He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key and the scroll. That kind of talk draws attention.
Oh, don't turn into something.
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt!
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess. What the...
Why, good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I told you a man could shoot lightning with his fingers.
I agree.
You keep saying
that. Would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try
to... So, was original.
The Vox Populi are on the loose. Who will hunt them down?
He's bold. He's the amazing handyman. Only in our fair city will you see such a... prowess.
Have you ever seen anything like it?
Dear friend,
looks so sweet.
Have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine?
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Turn machines into allies.
What? was that?
Well, if it isn't a Assemblyman Buford. Your spawn at the raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before. Odd. Always good to have gentlemen of your caliber that find sense.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Tails.
Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Look at that one. He looks lost.
He looks just fine today.
This little beauty? The whole division got there.
Yes, I will.
You always
but before that...
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Mister!
Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77? That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me... the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Colombia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
Now, what do you know?
Over here! Over here! He's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First throw!
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please! Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
I'm the one you want!
Oh!
Something for you,
looks like we've
bitch.
Got it! Wait!
It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Yeah!
It's getting hot. What's going on?
Hide in the name of the brother!
The vigor of this kiss. Well, you only live once. That wasn't no sample. Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you? Following us?
Aperitif.
Perfect.
You'll find that handy in a pin.
The difference between life
what
and death.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
Blood on the streets. And worse is the insult. Because today is the day that marks our secession from the
damn hook must be magnetized.
is prepared. The answer is not in panic, but in prayer.
Yeah!
cannibal rampage. Trouble began.
Vigor. I can get to Monument Island from that station.
I'll cripple you! Go! Go! Go!
to say that Monument Island is off limits. You've got to go. Workmen should proceed to the island by means of the skyline.
Skylines, huh? Those things them coppers came riding in on back by the lot.
Whoa! Whoa!
The false shepherd here in Columbia, full of hate and avarice and guile, like all his kind in the sun of below, and hastens to her tower even now. His intent is ruin.
Better already. Skyline up above. Somehow get some elevation, I could probably reach it.
With flaming sword and the wings of angels. Watch over me and lend me strength.
Father Washington.
I know why you've come, false shepherd. I see every sin that blackens your soul. Wounded knee, the Pinkertons, the drinker, the gambler.
And of course, Anna. And now, to repay a debt, you've come from my land. But not all debts can be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
Prophecy is my business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood as yours. You know why these men will die for me? Because I have seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker? Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt? This will end in blood, DeWitt. Then again, it always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood. You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came! Go back!
Holy shit. To take this thing to Monument Island. Okay, I'm sure I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything, but I'm just a prophet, so I don't have to. Amen.
Amen.
Got it locked up in this place.
dressing room. That's where we need to go. Job at hand. This job's getting worse all the time. This.
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out
get
of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
I'll get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me. Huh. It's a way out.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on!
Wait! Elevator!
What?
The hell?
Press the button!
What is all this? They were watching me? all this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower. This way!
We have to keep moving! He's tearing the building apart!
Be careful, Elizabeth!
How do you know?
Not
here.
Now! Out of the way, let me try!
Which way?
Up!
It's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Yeah, go on, I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.